Science presents the elements of the periodic table. There is hydrogen and helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, and oxygen. So you can reform for your protein, neon to light outside. Sodium, phosphate, magnesium, and aluminum, silicon, phosphorus, then sulfur, chlorine, then a carbon, potassium, and calcium. So you got scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, magnesium. This is the periodic table, number gas. Stable allergens and alkaline physiography. You see new allergens, new moving to the right. Ionated 26 copper nickel cause you get copper, zinc, gallium, germanium, arsenic, beryllium, and rhodium, film, cryptide, carbon dioxide, rubidium, strontium, yttrium, zirconium, niobium, molybdenum, technetium, ruthenium, rhodium, palladium, silver, wealth, and candy, vanadium, tin, tantalum, tellurium, helium, and iodide, these are easy, yum, and barium, Miss 56. And this is where the table splits when lanthanides and I have just begun. Lanthanum and cerium and praseodymium, debium, neodymium, zinc, two from lithium, then 62 samarium, europium, gallium, sulfur, from lutetium. Hafnium, tantalum, then rhenium, osmium, beryllium, platinum, gold, to make your material, mercury, to dye your nickel, fabium, and lead, polonium, acetate, yummy, phantom, frenzy, lots of leather, radium, and actinide, any night. This is the periodic table, novel gas are stable, allergens and alkaline physiography. You see new average aluminium moving to the right. Actinium, thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, as a curve, you will. Neodymium, ferrovium, moscovium, nevronium, tennessium, organus, and then we're done.